debts.
First at four, one of the nation's biggest banks is facing a discrimination complaint.
Yeah, two civil rights groups claim Bank of America is failing to maintain and market bank-owned properties in minority neighborhoods. WESH 2's Aixa Diaz has more on the claims and the bank's response.
The National Fair Housing Alliance and Fair Housing Continuum in Florida have filed a discrimination complaint against Bank of America with the U.S. Department of Housing and Urban Development. The group say they looked at 14 Bank of America-owned homes in Orlando and found the majority of houses in predominantly black neighborhoods had trash, broken windows, water damage, and no for sale signs. They say the homes in predominantly white neighborhoods did not.
We want change. We want the properties maintained in a proper manner that doesn't violate the law in both white and minority communities.
Fair Housing groups say this Lake Eola Heights house is an example of a well-maintained bank-owned property with a for sale sign prominently displayed in the front. Compare that house to this home in Paramore. It's in serious need of repairs and the pool is filthy. Fair housing officials say property values in minority neighborhoods are plummeting because of the bank's negligence. Bank of America responded, quote, "We strongly deny their allegations and stand behind our property maintenance and marketing practices. We actively address the needs of such communities through existing programs, partnerships with nonprofits and governments, and continued investment in innovative programs." The National Fair Housing Alliance has also filed administrative complaints against Wells Fargo and U.S. Bancorp. In Orlando, Aixa Diaz.